Wings up. We are just a few hours away from tip-off between FGCU and Florida State in the NCAA tournament.
This is going to be a great game. NBC2's Levi Ismail spent the day with Eagle fans. He starts our live team coverage from Orlando.
Well, it's not hard to spot all the FGCU fans here at the team hotel. You just need to look for anyone wearing the blue shirts here. But my biggest goal of the week have just been to try and find the biggest FGCU fan. And I think I finally nailed it. Right here we have President Bradshaw, Dr. Bradshaw, who's here enjoying the festivities with the team, a man who says that he's just excited to be a part of this all on his final year. It's a title you don't throw around lightly at Florida Gulf Coast. In 2 days of searching, we thought the elusive number one FGCU fan was just that, a myth we wouldn't discover until tip-off. That is, until Dr. Wilson Bradshaw walked in.
It's been something to be a part of.
For the past 10 years, Dr. Bradshaw was the face of FGCU. As president, he's seen the school transform right before his eyes. Now in his last year, this is the opportunity he was waiting for.
I am so pleased that I've had an opportunity to work with some just great people.
The emergence of championship caliber basketball programs was no surprise to Dr. Bradshaw. What he can't argue is how few expected Dunk City to take on a mind of its own.
What's been happening at Florida Gulf Coast University these last 10 years and before wasn't happening at any other university in the country.
Since Dunk City's historic run in 2013, enrollment increased by 800 students. Student GPA increased and fundraising doubled to $33 million. Only thanks to some like Bob Ryan, who've adopted the team as their own.
You know, the team just has grown by leaps and bounds, and it's been so much fun. In general, we got a good bunch of kids.
The hype is building and expectations are higher than ever before. Brackets across the country now believe FGCU could pull off the big win, but don't call it an upset.
They're not out of their element on the court with FSU tonight.
Now people, as you can see, are starting to crowd the lobbies here, just trying to prepare and get ready for the team as they come down here, and we'll give them a big standing ovation as we send them off to the Amway Center right before the game that starts at 9:20. Everyone is invited to a pregame party here while we wait for the game to actually start at 9:20. For now, we're live in Orlando. Levi Ismail, NBC2.
Levi, thanks. FGCU may be the underdog tonight, but the Eagles have Big Mo on their side. Sports director Joe Gervin will explain live from Orlando coming up in sports.